Thanks for making coffee.
I was gonna get you some flowers.
Jerry, get out.
Hey, you ain't seen Mickey, have you? I hear he's looking for me.
He get his pearl, too?
He did this time.
He's an egg-sucking son of a bitch.
He might show up here.
No, he won't.
Yeah, I know you two always been a little bit sweet on each other. Now, don't think I didn't notice that. Because I did. I saw it. The looks, you know, touches.
Is that why you ratted him out?
Yeah. It is.
Apparently.
No wonder you got so goddamn skinny.
I didn't get skinnier, you just got fatter. Her name's RC.
RC, yeah.
Long enough to still get scared at night.
You have any kids?
No. This morning and I'm awake. Sorta. Do they travel in packs or something?
Packs?
Well, if there's one, do you have reason to suspect there's others with him?
Makes sense. And you're assuming it's him. Some rogue aphid on his travels instead of some matriarchal type with a big brood somewhere.
Matriarchal?
You ever watch Big Valley?
Sure.
Barbara Stanwyck?
Mm-hmm.
Like her.
Oh. Where'd you learn to talk like that anyway?
School.
You got a nice body.
So do you.
Better looking without clothes on it.
I agree.
You know, some people look nice and then you see them naked and they're a big disappointment.
Yeah.
Why'd you say you weren't one for the ladies? How long has it been since she was with a woman?
I don't know, a few years, I guess.
Must have gotten a bad one.
No, I just decided it wasn't worth it anymore.
What wasn't?
Big asshole, don't I?
Not at all. I like hearing you talk. No.
Why not?
It's Goss.
You were Goss once.
Hello? Hello?
Goss, right?
I don't think so.
What'd they say?
Just static. There you go. See?
Where?
There.
I'm sorry, where?
Right there.
We'll squish him.
There you go again.
How do you know it's not the super mother aphid and she's carrying a million eggs?
Oh, what are plant lice doing in my place?
Biting me, for one thing.
You know what? I gotta get this place sprayed.
I'll do it. I'll buy some stuff tomorrow.
Fuck that. It's their room. They should pay for it.
But someone would have to come in here.
Goddamn right they will.
Well, you do what you want, but I wouldn't.
How come?
Never mind.
No way. How come?
I don't want to say anything.